Hey everybody, it's your girl Yo, and I would like to clear out some stuff on this video. I would like to say, ladies, stop saying that you've never experienced jealousy or that jealousy is an ugly trait and insecurity, because it's all psychobabble bullshit that comes out of your mouth. And you and I know that we've have either experienced jealousy or have been jealous or are jealous or are insecure or have experienced insecurity. If not, then there will be something that our boyfriends will do to trigger that, especially if you really care for him. You know, there's going to be a moment where he does something or says something or flirts with someone or something, and it's just going to trigger you to become this psycho jealous broad or this insecure ass broad. And it doesn't matter how beautiful you are. We got to accept that dudes will turn heads to look at another, and that's just the way it goes. Now, all we got to do is just know how to handle it and not let it, you know, not let it take get the best of us. You know, we got to know how to handle it. And, you know, the key to that is also communicating with your partner. And fellas, let your girls know that she still has it. She still has it going on, and that, you know, you do care for her, you know. But yeah, and that's what it is. We're all gonna experience it, buddies. No, but yeah, we are gonna experience jealousy and nagging and insecurity, and we're just all gonna know how, we're all just gonna have to learn how to handle it, because we're only human. So guys, that is the ugly truth about girls. Now, for my subscribers and followers on YouTube, you guys were like, well, I seen the same videos on Tumblr that you have on your YouTube. Well, first of all, not all my Tumblr videos are on my YouTube, and not all my YouTube videos are on my Tumblr. If you guys go to my Tumblr and see my previous pages, y'all will see that there are videos that have never been uploaded onto YouTube, and trust me, if you watch them, they are worth your time, because I am pure entertainment. Well, at least I think so. Feel free to add me and follow me on Tumblr, and feel free to subscribe to me, you viewers out there. I think I'm worth it, and feel free to hit me up and let me know. I would like you to do a video on this or whatever. I'm pretty open-minded, so you guys know what to do. Just show me the love. And that's all I wanted to clear out. Peace.